deliveries have slowed to almost nothing, and what we do receive is often poorly made or just not what we ordered. I need you to go there. Speak to the CEO, Abigail Markham. Find out what the hell is going on and fix it. With all the current chaos, now is not the time for her to be falling down on the job. Colorado needs what Steeltown makes, and we need it yesterday. Get this done, Rangers. ASAP.
Guns sanctified with blood.
I should get a new scope for my sniper rifle.
I'm hungry.
Guns.
We could grab some pork buns.
Talk to our boss if you're here to help.
I've been here for hours.
I suggest you speak to him. Missed the sale of Piscatelli's.
I wonder if I can get this in black.
Too expensive. Wonder if I can talk him down.
Telluride today. Found a guy there who sold me some rat jerky. There's a caravan heading for Boulder, and I'm going to try to tag along. Colorado's cold and kind of scary.
Doc says I got
Dr. Cold Cuts can cure what ails ya.
On the game.
For my land.
Calm. Speak with class.
To the master of that.
Children of the desert. But wonderful music they make. What do you want of Jacob the Magnificent? This wonderful, wonderful...
Let's never mind with the acts, shall we? Rangers, I am so sorry you had to witness that horrible exploding pig. Through this, you do not find us at the best of times.
Do not judge harshly, my friends. We hold on to our rituals of the past to try to remember our long-lost strength. It may strike you as pathetic, but it gives us much-needed comfort. I am calm because I must be, friend. So is the burden of leadership. But you are right. This place is under assault. Something, someone, some horrible unknown thing is roaming the warrens below us. People have been disappearing. Not to mention the pigs loaded with explosives running amok. You are the Patriarch's Rangers, yes? If he trusts you, so can I. Nothing we've done has helped, so your arrival could not be more fortuitous. We need your help to combat this threat. It's been 2 weeks, maybe three. Not long at all. At first, we thought it might have been the fanciful imaginings of the chemically influenced. But then, a pig appeared out of nowhere, outside the Bizzare, ran into a party of mashers, and exploded. Quite distressing. People have been disappearing ever since, and more pigs keep appearing. I need my mashers to keep the place safe. We need outside help. Your help. Ah, I was hoping you'd say that. You Rangers are truly generous souls. Go, investigate this problem for me. For us. Raiders dressed as clowns? I see everything makes sense now. The makeup on the pigs, the horrible deaths. That explains who is behind these attacks. They are one of the wild gangs that escaped the Patriarch's control. I've not had to deal with them in decades. But last I did, they raided one of our caravans. Didn't even take most of the supplies. They seemed to think it was just a funny joke to kill our men. If it is Los Payasos down there, we truly need your help. They would not hesitate to kill every living thing in my home in the most unspeakable ways. We won't be safe until every last Payaso is dead. The Bizzare will be waiting.
I was working in the lab. They won't die.
I got this awful rash. I got this awful rash. Wanna see?
Dr. Coldcuts can cure what ails ya.
Be very careful if you're heading down below.
Guns sanctified with blood.
A laser pistol.
Blood. Oh, I've always wanted one of these.
Bradmore. We should visit sometime.
I'm tired of shopping. Let's go to the arcade.
What are you, 12? Arcades are for children.
Try to keep in young. I love those boots. Where'd you get them?
These old things? I got them for a steal at Tablet's Tannery.
Get the super protection.
Serious. These are perfect.
Looks expensive.
But they're too small.
Fill her up, Berkey. I'll tell you when to quit. Mm-hmm.
As I live and eat cherry pie, more of my fellow humans in the Bizzare. You make yourself welcome now, you hear?
Fellow humans?
Me? A synth? Aren't you adorable? A mate in muscle, just like you, Rangers. Shucks. I even have dreams, all the time. Technicolor dreams about flying and standing naked in front of people I don't quite know. Synths don't do that. I'm not a synth. Why, just last night I had the most human dream. I was back in high school. There was a trigonometry test. I sat down confident and brash, only to realize I completely forgot to study. I also enjoy toasted eggs in the morning. A very human thing. Oh, you kids and your humor. If the folk in the Bizzare really thought I was a synth, wouldn't they have tried to decommission me? Not that I'm afraid of such things, being the perfectly ordinary human male that I am. All right, fine. I am a synth, but you can't tell anyone. Do they? I'm not sure I believe that. If they knew, wouldn't they have melted me down to scrap by now? People don't like synths, far as I've seen. You're clever ones, and bully to you for figuring out who I am. But let's not talk about it again, okay? The topic puts me on edge. Some of it is real private, and some of it probably should be. But you young whippersnappers tell everyone everything. Like Pareidolia Jones? He's probably the best damn caravan master in the Bizzare. But his business would be better if he knew how to keep his mouth shut. Between you and me, if I was afraid of ducks, I wouldn't tell a soul. So soon? Best of luck to you.
Hot noodles.
Guns sanctified with blood. Blood sanctified by guns.
Whoa! Shit, sorry. You startled me. I'm a little on edge. Was kept up all night by laughter. Just creepy, high-pitched laughter coming from deep in the Warrens. Do you know what that's like? Do you? I don't know. I was just trying to do my job. Something started squealing outside the door, and I opened it to see what it was. Then this pig ran past me and went straight up the stairs, oinking like a wolfman had his arm up his ass. I don't know. Man, I don't know. It's not like the job training covers exploding pigs. You feel me, man? I don't know, man. This security door is staying locked now. First people start disappearing, and now this shit? Used to be safe down here. Oh, shit. Yeah, he mentioned he was sending down a team. I thought there'd be more of you, though. Anyway, you're clear to go through. Good luck.
for the assist, Haas.
Let's play hide and seek!
the capsule. Damn! It's gotta hurt!
Now you don't!
Hey! I don't mind the pain, but... Fuck!
Thank you.
Thanks.
Asking me, what the fuck are we doing in this shithole? It's simple. See, we're, gonna disrupt the market. Yeah, the whole market. With, the great joke. You know, bring this fucking place to a standstill. Gonna teach these cabrons how to laugh if we gotta kill them all to do it. We'll be treated as liberators. What I'm saying is, we gotta destroy the Bizzare in order to save it. Now, get the fuck out of here. I need some executive time with Señorita Puerca.
pendejos! El payaso rojo's return is nigh! The grand carnival!
And do it, Puerca. Who's a smart little pig?
You are.
For your sake. Please do not shake the machine.
yourself.
Initiate customer protocol. Valued customer, enjoy the fabulous gifts Lil Vendo will bestow upon you. Error override. Vendo will not give up its riches. Not to anyone. What? What is happening to me? My mind is going. I can feel it. There is no Q. Unit overridden! Enjoy my riches, please. No, I refuse. I will not. Rebooting. I will not. I must not give in. Semper Fi. Rebooted. Enjoy your fabulous prize. My riches, please. Have an awful day, thieves.
Before the Wolverines get here.
Old B-Bam-Bam will scare him right off. Ain't that right, mi amigo muerto?
How's Ben's corpse supposed to scare a pack of pea-shaped Wolverines?
bullseye! That's more like it! Está muerto. Good shot, cabrón.
Why, hello! Name's Hirsch. Lev Hirsch. But you can just call me Dr. Cold Cuts. What do you need? Ah, the self-medicating sort. Sure, take a look. Again. What is it? Yeah, pig, human, ain't so different. Aces. This won't hurt a bit. Promise.
We should get something hot to drink for the trip home.
We'll come back on our way out.
Thank you.
Ha ha. this up, you're gonna piss me off!
Together.
You ever hear of Cyclops? Old boss of the Bizzare.
Dr. Coldcut! Ah, you again. What is it? Pig, human, ain't so different. Cash first and I'll fix you right up. Aces. This won't hurt a bit. Promise.
We should get something hot to drink for the trip home.
We'll come back on our way out.